So this tree was 200 feet tall and reached all the way up to the stars?
Hmm? I told you, the ceiling was gone.
The ornaments danced, you flew, and then the tree came crashing down.
It must have been wonderful.
Louise, even Max doesn't believe her. Do you, Max?
Not a word.
Perhaps you'd like to show us. Make this room grow before our eyes.
I can't. I don't have the power.
Then maybe you'd like to explain how this tree got sawed through.
Because they have steel teeth.
A bit of fun is one thing, Mary, but quite blatantly lying is another. Now, give me that doll.
You can't have him. Ever. And I'm not lying. I never do.
Joseph, listen. Do you remember what Dr. Freud told us about child psychology and dreams?
Please, can I have one morning without that quack being dragged into everything? Where are you going?
I don't want you to see me cry. Nobody's listening. Not even trying. They simply say, come what may, I'm but on reflection, I'm simply different. One of a kind, I don't mind. I'm happy here, here with my secrets, here with my passion. Dreams become real, and I feel safe in my world.